My name's Marshall Curry, and my film is about the debt and the deficit. You know, the debt and the deficit are not topics that most people know a lot about. And the reason for that is because when they hear about it, they sort of tune out. On its face, the debt and the deficit are kind of boring. And so what I thought would be fun is, instead of doing a documentary, which is traditionally what I do, if we made it into a kind of zany cartoon.
But everything is fun when it's a cartoon. Whoa! See what I mean?
Uh-oh.
What I really wanted people to take away is some sort of vocabulary for understanding the problem, some sort of framework that would enable them to read the newspaper or listen to the news and understand it a little bit better.
A lot of people use the terms federal deficit and federal debt as if they meant the same thing, but they don't.
There were a number of different economists associated with the project, and I wanted to understand from each of them, what are the things where basically all economists agree?
The economists agree. The real question isn't so much how big the debt is in dollars, but rather how big it is compared with the total economy, or GDP.
Probably the biggest dispute is whether deficit spending right now is the best way of recovering from the financial downturn that we've recently had.
One side says, government spending can jumpstart the economy, like how spending during World War II helped end the Great Depression. But the other side disagrees.
Sure, it's fun to spend a lot today, but we'll pay for it in the long run.
One of the really tricky parts of making the piece was trying to decide what to include and what to leave out. It's a huge topic that people have written books and gotten their PhD theses in. So what we were trying to do was just boil it down to the bare essence that can enable somebody to understand the news or understand what's going on in the world.